Alright, we're back here at Maple Valley in the Cadillac B-Series. I wanted to say DPI, but I knew that wasn't right. We are going to start out 13th, and Hornet is in 12th here. We set down some super fast laps, 118.7 by Super Hornet, and I did 118.4. I'm guessing he was doing it on mediums, but he won't know until this video comes out. I was on softs, so he's probably going to be quicker in the race than I am. But we'll take a look and see how it goes. Don't forget to stay tuned to the end of the video. I have a special announcement, so stay tuned to the end, and hopefully I'll see you in the Discord. I was sleeping on the start there. Audi, thank you so much for that. That was nice of you to hit me for no reason. Like, I don't know what it is about people just coming across your nose and they think they should just have the right of way there. Definitely not that quick right through here right now, but now that we got spread out a little bit, I think we'll be a little quicker. I can't believe we got through there. That was a risky move. I won't deny it. Cars spun out there, but we made it through. Got a little out of shape there, so I hit the brakes a little bit. My bad there. Did not mean to tap ya. I was trying to go under. That wasn't good line through there, but good man. Yeah, you can't push like that up the hill. Gotta let off, otherwise you'll take yourself out like Jiggy just did. Tires are low. A little worn there. Had to slow up, otherwise I thought we were gonna go off. Super Hornet just pulling it away. Major mistake by Clammy there. Guessing he was not thinking his tires are gonna be that worn right now, so. I think we will stay out even though our tires are pretty well worn here. Hoping other people are gonna go in the pits and then we won't have to worry about them as much. That looks like they're staying out here too. We are still staying ahead of them though. Lost a lot of time there. Yeah. Tires are definitely going down. I'd be very, very surprised if anyone's gonna go out on another lap for this race here. Cold here, so don't want to push it too hard quite yet. Probably get a penalty. Nope. Good. See if we can get a faster lap than Super Hornet. I don't think we will be able to, but we'll go for it here. I know we won't be able to catch him with his 22 second head or lead here. Oh no, not a good one for us here. Pushing too hard. And we'll go for one more time. We're going to try to get the fastest lap here.
Three remaining.
Falling behind from our current fastest lap. Nope, we won't be able to get it here. Oh, we got a penalty. No. Alright, now we'll just cruise. Wow, I'm making little dumb mistakes here. to itch my nose. I think I turned my wheel too much and I started like skidding. Blew the engine at the end. Wow, he did a really quick lap. So yeah, he did faster than I did on softs. So yeah, he's rapid. He does have a little bit different tune than I do. Mine's a little bit more downforce. So, definitely check out his tunes. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe to the channel. Join us on Discord, and we're going to be doing some open class lobbies, or we're going to be doing some like subscriber races, and I'm going to try to maybe do some giveaways or something like that if we get big enough. So don't forget to join the Discord, and I'll see you in the next video. Thanks again.